really wanna perpetrate, cause this 38 will be designated for all those that hate it like chess. Man, I done contemplated your moves, you lose, now your hot, you gave me new moves, more dudes, now the top, you made me, same rules, new crews, now the club, you made me.
Hey, what's going on, guys, and welcome back. I am Van, and we are all the LFR family. And if you're not already with the LFR family, I'm going to need for you to hit that subscribe button right there, Jack. Go on, hit that thing. Hit that thing. I'm ridiculous sometimes, guys. All right, yeah, hit the subscribe button. Also, I have merch now, guys. Don't know if you know, look in the link below into my descriptions, the first very first link, hit that joint. Get you some t-shirt or a hoodie or something. All right, I just now checked out a song called Crawling by Linkin Park, and the joint was dope, man. But then I saw that they also have another version of the song Crawling where they're doing it live, and they have Chris Cornell on the joint. Now, of course, this is bittersweet because Chris Cornell also passed away along with Chester B. And if I'm mistaken, I apologize. But this is the information that I got. And you know, this live performance. Hold on one second. This live performance is has been posted, and I believe this was. I believe this took place in 2008, this performance, and they sung it together. So, and I heard, you know, Chris Cornell was a really good singer as well. And I'm just been introduced to a whole bunch of rock. So y'all help me out with this journey, you know what I mean? And also forward any requests that you want me to do also. So I'm just going to do this drink, mainly for the Chris Cornell fans and the Linkin Park fans. So yeah, let's get it in. Let's not waste any more time.
Turn my mic up louder, I got to say something. Lightweight, step it aside when we coming. Feel it in your chest, the syllables get pumping. People on the street, they panic and start running. Words on loose leaf, sheet complete coming. I jump in my mind and summon the rhyme I'm dumping. Healing the blind, I promise to let the sun in. Sick of the dark ways, we march to the drumming. Jump when they tell us that they want to see jumping. Fuck that, I want to see some fist pumping. Risk something, take back what's yours, say
something. That's Mike Shinoda, right? I mean, he's usually the one spitting the bars, and I like Mike Shinoda, man. All right, let's go.
I'm that you know they might attack you for, cause I'm sick of being treated like I had before. Like it's stupid standing for what I'm standing for. Like this war's really just a different brand of war. Like it doesn't cater to rich and abandoned poor. Like they understand you in the back of the jet when you can't put gas in the tank. These fuckers are laughing the way to the bank. Cashing a check, asking you to have compassion, have some respect.
Gracious, he's spitting some real stuff, bruh. People out there starving, but people out there living like fat cats who don't give a fuck about the people who are out there starving. Huh? There's people out there going through real sugar honey iced tea, bruh. And their next door neighbors are living like fat cats. Just like us, man. Sometimes we feel like we're everything's perfect in our own little bubbles. And then we walk past people who are holding up a sign and need some help, and we look at them like they dirty, like they're disgusting, bro.
Passing a tank, these fuckers are laughing the way to the bank. Cashing a check, asking you to have compassion, have some respect for a leader so nervous in an obvious way. Stuttering and mumbling for like news or a play. The rest of the world watching at the end of the day. In the living room laughing, what did he say?
He's one of the artists that sound better live than he do on a track. That's very difficult to do, man. I don't know how many artists I'm talking to out there, but come on, tell these people. Tell them. It's difficult to do, man. people who are like, are the sugar honey iced tea in their position, man. They take it that seriously. They go that hard. They study their craft. I love it. I love it. One hit wonders? Nah, not so much. People who are great at their crafts, we missing a real one with that one right there. For real, for real. This company that sleeps once a day, this right thing, against my will I stand beside my own reflection. It's haunting how I can't see. Hold on, what band is Chris Cornell with? What band is he with? Is he from System of a Down? Okay. It's haunting how I can't seem to find myself again. My walls are closing in. Is taking the alto, the other is taking second tenor, and you already know one is taking first tenor, one is taking alto, and you already know high pitch, low pitch. But Audio Slave, I apologize, guys. I just snuck and looked at it. He's from Audio Slave, not System of a Down. I apologize, really apologize. All right, let's go back because this is dope.
Share the stage with him every night.
That was dope. I apologize again, guys. Audio Slave, Chris Cornell from Audio Slave. That was dope, man. Shout out to my subscribers who put this joint in. Yeah, that was dope. All right, but be sure to leave all of or any comments you may have below. And if you haven't subscribed already, please be sure to do so on your way out the door. My name is Van, and we are all the LFR family. I'll see y'all on the next one.